be playing The Last of Us Remastered on PS4. So, I've had this game for like a week, but couldn't make videos because I've been streaming Brawlhalla, and I just, yeah, because I didn't have my controller. That's the only reason I wasn't talking on my streams, and wasn't posting PS4 videos, and I was only playing Brawlhalla and stuff like that. I was using my keyboard, but yeah, but sorry if my voice sounds a little raspy or something. My voice has been hoarse the past few days, and I don't know why. But with that out of the way, we can start. There's The Last of Us Left Behind in Factions MP. Then there's this other stuff. Oh yeah, before we start, options. I'm gonna put on ease. I'm just kidding. Grounded, obviously. For highlights, I'll leave photo mode on. Okay. I guess we can... Nah, I'm kidding. I'm not about to play on Grounded. Grounded is way too hard. So, normal. Because I'm not a pro. Also, I had this game on PS3. But I never beat it because I stopped playing it. But it's going to be different with this. I'm going to have to beat it. Aim and fire. Yeah, that's good. I don't have a PS4 Pro, I guess. Okay, no. I do have HDR. Forget it, whatever. Just making sure everything is set up. Okay, I guess that's it. Oh yeah, and if I can finish the game, I'm gonna be playing Left Behind. Cause I've already seen all the videos on The Last of Us. But just so you guys won't be like, oh, you're gonna cheat by watching the videos. I haven't watched a video on The Last of Us in like 2 or 3 years. The last video I saw was somebody playing the factions on this game. Also, I will be doing factions. So if you want that, I can do that too. But enough talking, let's just start.
Listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand.
Joel.
Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night. Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
The nostalgia from the PS3 version. The ball has physics. I haven't played this game in so long. Okay, yeah, I'm turning that off. Yeah. Man, I haven't played this game in a long time.
Oh, dang it. Give this to him.
Congratulations. Man, this game.
Dad?
I love it. It's my favorite game of all time. Number one on my favorite game of all time. Jeez, 30% increase. I don't remember that. Jeez. This is getting serious.
Daddy?
We've
received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and... There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
What was that?
Jeez. Tough crowd.
Dad?
Stop making jokes. They may not be funny, but still.
Dad?
What is going on?
You go to Popo. Got a guitar. Wait a minute. Is that what I... That's a PS3! Oh, that's a PS3.
There's his phone.
Joel's phone.
Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. Where is he?
Well, that's the end of this episode. I'm just kidding. Daddy.
There you are.
Sarah.
Well, I'm gone.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, why? You're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the cuckoo's house. Someone ride with him. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Oh, yep. It's definitely the Coopers.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy? Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you. Don't!
Shot Jimmy.
Jimmy.
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy. There is something bad going on.
God, Troy Baker is such a good voice actor.
You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Troy Baker, where am I?
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man,
if only Nolan North could voice Tommy, that would be amazing.
Just please go.
Ah, that would be
or something.
Or at least, like...
You gonna tell me what happened?
What's his name?
Later.
Karen Mercy, hey, for some reason.
How you holding up, honey?
Pretty good.
I'm fine.
Not after just seeing somebody... My dad
sure
shoot somebody.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said, where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis
God,
County.
The sound.
Get the hell out.
Sound is so good.
71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family on mangled and other
Tommy's.
Islands. Right. I'm sorry.
San Antonio. I think they said 21 miles.
Jesus Christ, how did they say?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town.
Oh God, the farm.
Just the south. Now going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that something's made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
Don't want people
you
in
know?
The city.
They said it's just people in the city.
Austin,
we're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did.
He did.
Fine, trust me.
Jimmy.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see? Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Yeah, rush hour traffic.
Bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Yes.
Tommy. Tommy!
Holy shit!
What the fuck just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn it.
Turn here.
Should have kept going down the other
Come
street.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here. I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't
These guys
fucking
just
drive
walking.
Through.
Go back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Look out. Oh, jeez. Switch to Joel.
Daddy? Hey.
Jeez, the person getting tore up.
Get back.
Yeah!
is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. So hold on tight.
Where do we go?
She fall over.
Jimmy, I'm scared.
Oh, you fall. Yeah, it rains.
Oh, she's falling.
Stop falling! That was a bad joke. It wasn't even a joke. I just... It wasn't even a joke. Will you move?
We're gonna get out of this.
Move! Sorry for the random cut.
Get back! There's too many of them!
There's a random cut.
He's dead! God damn it!
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find your way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
You're getting closer.
Nasty.
It's okay, baby. We're safe.
Blech.
We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop.
It's my daughter. I think her leg's broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
So what have we just been through, hell? Okay, we just need to... Oh, shit. Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Wow. Okay, so that's gonna be the end of this episode. Sorry it's short, but I just feel like I should end it here. Thank you all for watching. Please like. Just drop a like. I don't even care. But I'll see all of you guys later. Bye.